The World Wrestling Federation was live at Richmond Hill Hall in Queens, New York, Monday, March the 22nd, 1982. In the opening contest, Johnny Rods beat Barry Hart. Manuel Soto with the win over Jerry Johnson. WWF Intercontinental Champion Pedro Morales battled Greg the Hammer Valentine to a double countout. SD Jones battled Steve King to a draw. Larry Sharp defeated Lee Wong. And in the main event, Polish Power Ivan Putski with the win over Adrian Adonis via disqualification. If you were in Queens live, share your memories in the comment section below. Use the links in the description box to help keep wrestling legends working in our eBay store and on our acclaimed Patreon streaming service so we can bring you more interactive superstar shoot interviews to relive the good old days of professional wrestling. Check it out. Boston Wrestling Sports and the MWF explodes into a new year with professional wrestling content galore and need you to join our family. Every Tuesday night at 10 p.m. after our Monday Night Raw review, it's Wrestling Insiders at your house with WWE Hall of Famer Mr. USA Tony Atlas. Wednesday nights at 10 p.m. after NXT and AEW, join rotating legends on Wrestling Insiders Special Edition. Every Thursday night at 10 p.m. after our NXT and Dynamite review, it's Marty Jannetty's No Holds Barred Sex, Drugs, and Rock and Roll Journey on Wrestling Insiders Party with Marty. Friday night after SmackDown, don't miss John Cena Sr.'s Wrestling Insiders Fabulous Fridays. Plus, look for classic clips, history videos, bonus live episodes, pay-per-view, watch-alongs, and more. For less than a cup of coffee at Starbucks, get early ad-free access to our Wrestling Insider talk shows, our acclaimed studio shoot interview DVD library, and help keep wrestling legends working during the worst of times. Join our growing family at patreon.com/BostonWrestling.